You did.
I had some crap going on, man. A lot of stuff going on.
Where the fuck you at?
I'm at my house, but I just came back from the homie's house chilling with one of the bros, then a female I was talking to. She just left off to work. And then I just
you did leave home in the hall, nigga.
No, I really do, bro. See, you know what I was doing wrong? You can't pull the... All right, I'm going to put it like this, and it's going to make tire sense. You can't fuck with these women over social media. Now, look, all these women that do demon times and all of that, niggas get sucked into that. You got to separate that from, you know, women that you can really pull in real life, and I did that. Women that be showing ass and titties, that's just for display. That's over the internet, and they be having these niggas feeling some type of way, and that's a song, actually, I can make. You know, that rhyme a little bit.
Why the fuck you ain't got no haircut yet?
I actually have a barber on as well. I'm on them right now, actually, too.
So you can get your haircut outside?
Or I can just go to the barbershop, but the barbershop closed today. Because, today's Memorial Day? Yeah, so they closed. I was just gonna go and pay $35, but
why you just don't get a bald head and just call it a day?
I was thinking about that actually.
You don't get a bald head?
Not a complete bald, but like just like a like one of them Mexican haircuts shit.
Nah, really. Just get you a bald head, man.
Not completely bald. I was thinking about going bald like Birdman, but I ain't gonna do that.
Are you gonna put tattoos on your head and shit?
I'm thinking about it.
Where the hell you get that jump rope from on your neck? You got a goddamn jump rope on your neck. And that's some new shit. Where you getting all this new shit from, bro? That motherfucker long.
Everybody be seeing me with this on. I've been walking up and down the street wearing
it on. You had on another chain when I got on here. What the other chain at?
I let my homie wear it. He just wore it somewhere. Wait a minute. Kyra, bad. Hey, you switched up on me, girl. You switched up on me. Not cool. I don't care if you and your friends having a woman hour. I always get on every lot. I got some stuff to talk to Tim about, too. I'm on your ass. I don't know what happened. Lord. Wow, this shit froze.